Sophia still following me? We are in Falkreath. We're in Morthal. Morthal. That's where we're at. We're going to try to... I'm going to become the Thane of Morthal. I'll do that real quick. I only got to help a couple other people, so... That's what we're going to do. Help a couple other people. Basically, I think we have to help.
Is that a Zura star?
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
Yes? Well, hello.
Okay, this is from another mod.
Yes. Well, hello.
What did you give me? I don't remember what you got. Fire salts? Okay. Okay, wasn't that? What was it? I forgot what she gave me.
Have you ever woken up in the morning with a big cock in your ear?
Okay, I'm just going to reload this because I don't know what she gave me, so let me just load back in. I don't really want to do hers anyway. I'll figure that later. I'll figure out my alchemy stuff later. I want to talk to the lady that actually runs the shop, because I need to talk to her. And I don't see her anywhere. So I guess she's outside. I know who the two people are and needs to, well, and Sophia takes her clothes off. That's about normal. I just have to figure out where these two people are that need to request for. And I don't really remember why she's not in her shop, I don't know.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Been seen in the company of the companions. That's an honorable path you're on, friend.
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Over here!
Huh?
Maybe you can help me.
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay.
Here. Sweetie, what is it?
This is for you.
Thanks a lot. My brother is sensitive. He has trouble focusing his attention on things. We were taking him to the Temple of Kinnereth in Whiterun, just so the healers could make sure he was in good health, and they say he's fine. Are you heading to Whiterun? Could you take this letter to the priestess, Danica Purespring? It's a note about Yorick's health. Thank you. My love, please. Be careful and come back soon.
Okay, that's one person I have to help.
My parents were funny people. I mean weird funny, not the haha kind.
Let's see what time is it. Let's wait 2 hours real quick.
You're different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Morthal or Skyrim.
Oh, do come in. I hope I have what you need.
Okay, that's what I was looking for.
What troubles you, darling? I picked up the trade when I was a girl. One of the temple healers staying here on a pilgrimage showed me the basics. She had a book with her, Song of the Alchemists, that I used to read over and over. I miss having a copy. Really? I'd be happy to show you a bit about herbs if you find the book. All right, then.
Okay, there's our two quests.
Need something?
Do you like magic? Thalion says I'm good at learning. I like learning about magic.
Good afternoon.
You know you can afford a septim or two.
What do you need, love?
Work, if you're interested, traveler.
We need more drunk people in Skyrim. That would make things 10 times more fun. I mean, why would the guards discourage drunken behavior when they should be encouraging it? A drunken person is a happy person.
Need something? Need something?
Be careful out there.
I hope I've already done this Bard College quest. I don't remember if I have or not. There's the book.
Hey, wanna play tag?
You know you can afford a septum or two.
Need something?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
I want to go
climb
to
climb and back
run.
And we'll be off.
Oh, steady. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
People of Skyrim have very dirty minds. I say the most innocent of things and they all get the wrong idea. I suppose you're a bit like that as well.
Yeah? Welcome, child. Yorick's sister? Poor child. Magic runs deep in that family's bloodline. It's not always a blessing. Thank you for this. Something for your trouble. Be careful and stay safe.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Couldn't ask for better weather.
Well, dragon first thing in the morning, oh, it's nice.
What rhymes with Morthal? Awful. Which is exactly what this place is. Who would want to live in a swamp anyway?
Well, what time is it? Oh, wait, 2 hours?
Pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. Is there something you need there? Ah, it's amazing how much you can learn from a book. Here, let me show you some of the things the temple healers taught me about potions. I think I can teach you a thing or two.
All right.
A fine day to you, friend. I think I can teach you a thing or two. No, no. I just often don't have much to do, so I tend... Next thing I know, I've used up most of my stock. Be careful out there. Well, my friend.
Buy some ingredients.
So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Just your ingredients. We'll buy your skooma just because can't have skooma out there.
All right, then.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. Hey, good to see you again. Oh, did you need something?
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Well, look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
Over here.
That which is unknown.
Maybe you can help me.
Time will prove me right. I stand.
Here.
Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark demons, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed.
I do what I can to see that Idgrud's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important matters. That's what many here wanted. A quiet life in a quiet place. Now some worry this wizard Falion will foul it all up. Life in Morthal has been troubled lately. The people are there's news of rebellion against the Empire. Strange. And then, the men simply seek wisdom. Everything will be fine. There aren't any houses for sale in Morthal, but if you're interested, I could sell you land in the Hold where you could build your own house. Excellent. We're glad to have you as a landowner in Kjallmarch. Here's the title to your steading. If you don't mind getting your feet wet, your best bet is to head north past the mill. The odd tomb or two along the way won't bother you. The land is on the coast across from the Karth Delta from Solitude. An inspiring location, as you'll see.
Over here!
Huh?
The Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside.
Here, this is for you.
Take a look at this decree for details. Mm-hmm.
Ugh. Been tending to your hump?
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then, the world used to make sense. I'm the best warrior in Morthal, and that's no boast. Oh well, you know. They haven't made me a guard, even though I've been asking. So I'll take odd jobs, anything that comes along for now. You want me to prove it? I bet 100 gold I can take you, barehanded. Just your own 2 hands. Weapons and magic are out. Now let's see what you got. Come on, let's see what you're made of. I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
Strange though.
You're good as dead. you good. I'm gonna kill you. Your good is dead. I'll fix you good. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
This place is kind of eerie looking, don't you think? I almost expect to be attacked by werewolves and vampires if I hang around here too long.
Your good is dead. You're a real fighter. I like that. You ever need my steel by your side, you just ask.
Okay, let's go kill the dragon. Oh hell, I had this thing, I've already been there. Hopefully the game doesn't crash doing this. It does like to crash when I fast travel. Not a big deal. Oh, that hurt.
If there is one thing I don't like, it is people who think they are really tough and special and boast all the time. Also, don't you just hate those people who talk about pointless stuff that they really should keep to themselves? What? Why are you looking at me like that?
Huh?
Yes.
You've business with the... I do what I can to see that Idgrud's... Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward. All right, then.
Shall we give some of our hard-earned money to the poor? Nah, let's waste it all on mead.
Good to see you.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Hello, my love. Slow? No, it just ain't there at all. Few enough reasons to pass through Morthal before the war started. Now, well, let's just say the front door doesn't get much use.
Over here!
Lurbuck?
Huh?
Fancies himself a bard. He pays, so I let him stay. If I had any customers, I'd be worried about him annoying them. But, well, look around. Until next time.
Good to see you. Fight well. I'm thinking of composing a song about you, Yoda. Would you prefer I proclaim your beauty, your strength, your...
Yes?
Just don't. Leave me out of it.
Now I'm trying to go here where to get to help the third person. And Sophie, you got out of her clothes again.
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Need something?
Hmm.
Hello, friend.
I don't know what to do. Gotta help a third person, and I don't know who to help.
How are you doing? Aye, good to see you.
Obviously, he's from a mod somewhere. He just doesn't sound normal.
The mill is my responsibility, and that's what I care about. That's all. Understand? The world's going mad, and our Jarl does what? She hides inside with her visions. We need a leader, not some mystic. How can I? She never speaks with us. She's allowed this wizard, Falcon, to live in our midst practicing gods know what. And now there's talk of rebellion and dragons? What help could Idgrud be against them? No. We can only rely on ourselves. You do well to remember that. Trust you saw the house that burned down. And that's on top of noises from them. What's a man to do if he can't look to his Jarl for help? Honest gold for honest work. Mm-hmm.
Hey, that counted. Okay, cool. All I had to do was sell him some firewood.
Need something?
Good to see you. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hjalmarch. Congratulations! I grant you this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. The Divines reveal things to me at times, yes. I do not hide this.
Of course.
It is a gift. Anyone who believes otherwise does not and cannot understand it.
Thanks a lot.
All right then.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you.
Well, fine. I really don't want him with me, but...
Until next time.
He can stay here for now. All right. I've never done this house before, so I don't know. up you, you get way too close to me. You know that, right? Hey, it worked. Alright, so where is the quarried stone at? It's over here? I'm gonna just let this go for a bit while I grab a drink.
You are not very talkative, are you? I always open up for you. I mean, to you.
should be enough stone. I'll actually do most of this building off. Remodeled house into entryway. Oh well, I'll look at that. Let's go inside and take a look. I mean, there's nothing in there.
Did I tell you about the time I nearly made two people die without even touching them? I didn't feel like wearing clothes that day. One man nearly choked to death on a piece of bread when he saw me, and the other fell over a bridge and nearly drowned.
Thank you.
Can I ask you something? Let me guess. You want to talk? If you had to choose to make love to a Hagraven, a werewolf, or a vampire, which one would you choose? Wouldn't that be like making love to a corpse? Well, I can't say I've tried it, so I'll reserve judgment. You can ask me anything. You actually care how I feel? You really aren't like most people who just shout abuse at me. Although I probably do deserve it. I'm here, if you ever need me. Never work on a farm. They are always full of tools and hoes. Those hoes are a real pain to use. Never again will I do an honest day's work.
Okay, well, we'll deal with this later. I just wanted to get a little bit done here in this house. We should probably go get my house Carl and bring him here.
Need something?
I may never see that house Carl again. Not a big deal. Don't really need it.
I can't help feeling a kind of connection between us. I'm not sure what it is. I guess it's natural with you being a brave adventurer, and me, well, you know.
I do need a little firewood so I can make some arrows. I think 10 will be enough. Oh, 6 will be enough. Okay. Alright, well, I guess the next place we'll work on quests is Valkyries, try to become the thing there. Let's see. Yeah, I've got so much to do that I'm not sure what I want to do next. But I think we're going to stop there. I appreciate everyone for watching. Remember, if you're watching on Twitch, hit that follow. If you're seeing this on YouTube, hit that like and subscribe. And Sophia and I will be back next time.